guys, RavenDead here. Welcome back to another episode of Stranded Deep. As you can see, I slept the night away and decided to come and wake up. I did a little bit of resource gathering. We are in dire need. In dire need of drinking water. It's become not just something to goof off with, it's a dire necessity. It sucks. It really sucks not having the water. And I do have that container thing that's over in the other area. As much as I want this to be our home base, which it will be. Do I have any? I don't think I have any tarps. Tabbed open. There's no tarp in there. There is one there. What do I need in order to make the... let's look at crafting again. Let's see if we can make that water structure. The solar sill. Still. I need one of these. Dudes, let's just make this here. Can I make thatch? Do I have enough stuff? Or lashings? I need four. Let's go take care of that. And that way we should at least get some water. And this way we don't have to fart around. We can have it... we can have multiples. I think on every place that we go to, we should build a... Oh, still. Or two or three. I thought I had wild potato plants here, too. Oh, good, good, good. Nice to have that around. There's extra tarps. And there is a lot more of the clay here as well, which I really want to get into. Because once we get the clay made or done, then we can actually make the drinking vessel, which I think will get us a lot more stuff. And we've got pigs and crabs around here. So we got a food source for sure. So we should be able... Yeah, we got six of those now. So let's do that. Like, let's make the lashing. Not that. Dang it. Lashing, that's the one. Okay. So now if we go back into our inventory structures, we will go in and we'll make the solar still. Nice even place here. Okay, so that should be collecting water somewhat, somehow. Which I'm cool with. Okay, it's turned off. Let's take a look what's in here. That's got our compass, which I'm going to go and take. That's got... At least we got the fuel tank. Like, we've got some bits and pieces of our stuff that we need. And we got bits and pieces there. Now, the other thing I wanted to do is... that other... words are having a hard time coming to me today. We came from over there. I think we need to go there. So let's get the compass out of here. And let's just clear out our inventory of all the... Oh, we got the buoy balls. Okay. Can I just drop some stuff? I don't know why our inventory seems to be so broken and weird. Now get back here. Did we lose one of those already? Dang it, get back here, you. No, 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 no. No. Okay, so we did have four of them here. I do like this. Like, we can just move things around. I like regular physics. That makes me happy. Okay, so let's get this down. And then we will... eat a skin. Then we will get the... That. Yeah, well, that's not a big deal. It's actually better for you than you think. And let's just get rid of the last bits of stuff. I just don't want to have any of this in my inventory. We're going to head off. I didn't make it. Let's just keep that in our inventory. Okay. So things are going to get is a lantern. Oh, crud. Crud, crud. There we go. Tab. I'm going to take that too. There is a reasoning for that is because I like the idea of it. Okay, so what do we have in our inventory? We're loaded up. Vitamins I don't really necessarily need, so we'll put those away. Dang it. Oh my god. I'm having a day. Okay, so tab to open. Then go to my backpack. I'm going to put those in there. Let's keep the beans in there too. So that's not bad. Okay, so let's get into... Let's pull out our compass. Okay, so we are going to head to the north. Oh, God. There. Okay, I think that makes... Okay, get in. Now that we're in here, let's just go. Come on. There we go. Now, if fingers are crossed that when we get back over here, what I would plan on doing is building that regular boat. I think you can use the barrels to make the boat. I will show you guys that. I noticed before I started recording, I was goofing around. Let's take a look. If I pull up my crafting menu, I can't even do it here. Okay. There's that creepy weird sound here again. I don't like it. Yeah. Did I do that right? Oh, God. Yeah, Rivet, just keep your eyes on where you want to go and just ignore the fact that there are things everywhere. And I think there's only a limited number of islands that we can go to. So there is that. And if I remember correctly, there was not a whole lot of stuff over in that island anyway. And it's so easy to get sidelined. And that's going to be the last time I go at night. Ugh. Oh my God, I breathed in and my saliva went down the back of my throat. Oh, that's what you get for drinking tea. I gotta have another sip. But not of my tea. I'm gonna have a sip of my water. Oh my God. Oh. Yeah, now I'm getting motion sickness again. There we go. I think this is our starter island. If this is not the starter island, I'm giving up on it. We're going to go back to the other one. Now, my understanding is that all these boats that we've been running into, there are a multitude of them. So I'm very thankful are back into the game, because when they were gone, it kind of made this really boring because everything was just on the islands. I don't miss not having steel. I'm looking forward to getting into clay. There was another update that came out. They've added a bunch of building stuff. Now, what they've said is that building is going to be a lot easier because they're taking away structure points. I think that was the term that they were using. So I don't quite understand how that's going to work. But when we do start building our base on one of the other islands, and that's what we're going to have to actually do is try to figure out where we're going to set up base, set up our shop, and what now we're going to do. Oh, it's hard to talk when your body is trying to turn itself inside out. Yeah, and I've noticed that there's a lot more people that are actually starting to play Eastern and Deep again, which is making me very happy. I'm very happy that I chose to start it up again, because I've always loved this game. I thought it was a great little game that kind of got lost for a while. There we go. And the days here are just way too short. Kill the crab. Die. Crab, there you go. Got more meat.
Gross.
Nothing gross about meat. I'm just gonna be that guy that always picks up all these little things because we can. This is another lost island. Jeez Louise. Oh, God. So I'm pretty sure we have lost our initial island completely. Unless I've just screwed up. Yeah. Oh, God. Crap. Well, I don't have a choice. We need to head back to the island. Literally right before I started to record, I went to bed. And apparently that was just enough to turn a lot of the day into night. So here we are, once again, rafting at night. If I could, I would love to turn off the day-night cycle so we could have a lot more day. I would like to turn off the gurgling water sounds from underneath my raft. That is the horrifying sound effect. It just bothers me in every way. When we get back, this is the hardest thing because we need water. Every day that I spend without water, I'm going to get into more and more trouble. I think we're at day two or three so far. Where are we at? Yeah, we're just going to have to keep going. At least the nighttime is not as dark as it was before. And this is a lot more close. Yeah, I need to find water. Yeah, I hear you. This is a lot closer to what I consider reality for me. Because, I mean, I've been out on the ocean at night. And you can kind of see things even when it's pitch black out. You know, the sky and the stars and stuff do give you a little bit of stuff to gander at. Jeez. Man, can you imagine if we died? I can. I can think that we're going to end up dying of water. Lack of water. And I don't know why we ran out of water. Like, I don't know what I did that made the water disappear faster than anything else. I think part of my issue so far has been the fact that clay on the initial island that we had, there was only one, so I was using the coconuts to get water. And I think that that is a very lackluster resource for getting it. I think if you had the clay pot, that you would actually get a ton more. Now, is that a light showing up on the island? Because I know I left the lantern there, didn't I? I don't recall. But if that's lighting up that end, that is kind of a neat little trick. Because I would like to have that as a permanent thing. Where we could actually like light up some of the islands that we wouldn't have to worry as much. Oh, we're going to get so lost in this game. And it's going to be, there is going to be a whole bunch of exploration without you guys. Where I'm going to have to go off and do a whole bunch of running around trying to find some stuff. I don't know why I've yet to hear a shark. I don't know if that's something broken or what. Like, that's not intentional on my end. Like, I did not disable sharks or anything, so. Okay, let's get out. Okay, that's kind of handy. Now, how much water do we have in our system? Yeah, we're not dying yet from it, so. Can I? I'm going to go see if I can get a coconut. Just to stave off a little bit. Is there one up here? I don't see coconuts on that one. There's two things I'm going to grab. Is clay and coconuts. So, either way. More clay. How can I? Really? Clay doesn't stack? That's so bizarre. Okay, let's drop this here. Okay, we've got three drips of water. Okay. Let's look at the crafting real quick. Tools. Is that where I'm going to find? Clay water bottle. I need furnace, two clay, and a lashing. Okay, so a structure. Need to make a furnace, which is six clay. Dang it. Like, that's an annoying thing. Like, if you're not going to give me a bunch of clay to begin with, that's going to make the game even more difficult. Because it's hard enough to survive on here as it is. But whatever. I'm not here to bitch and moan. I'm here to survive. Make it to another day. I just need to... Oh, gimme. I saw that. Where is you? Oh, thank you. At least we can survive on coconuts for now, too. And I think that's what we'll do. We got two coconuts here. Let's get back. I mean, we should be able to survive long enough on coconuts without having to get water. I think I'm just being focused on the fact that I'm nervous about surviving. Pick up the knife. How is that a thing? Okay. This is interesting, too. How can I? Huh? Okay. Okay, so we can use this, and then... And then we use this. Okay, so that makes me feel a little bit more comfortable and confident, so we should have... Okay, good. We went from being in dire straits to being okay. And we're just going to collect all the clay we can. I've got 3 or 4 of them already. And then what I'm going to do, take a quick nap here. Let's try to sleep off some of the... And again, it's going to be... We're going to need water. Because this is a glitch I've never understood in the game, is when you wake up, you are constantly thirsty and hungry. Which is... I mean, I get being hungry and having a drink, but your water consumption goes down exponentially compared to the other ones. Okay. That was interesting. It seemed to get filled. Did you notice that went from 1 to 4? Okay, and how are we doing? Dude, we're full on water. That, I'm probably the happiest I've been yet. We need that. Okay. Dudes, and it's raining. That means we're going to get more water. The only thing I'm upset about is the fact that we lost our barrels. Because we had a bunch of those. But at least we're going to have a bunch of stuff now. Let's get off all the stuff that we don't need. Crap, we need to make the campfire. Campfire would be a great thing to do. And then we will get all this stuff done. I don't know about the hobo stove. I am going to make the smoker. What do I need? Lashing and a fire pit. Really? That's what we're going to do. We're going to make the smoker. Fire pit. We need a campfire. We'll do that. Let's put this right here on the beach. Okay, so let's go back into crafting. Fire pit. Put that around it. And then we need the smoker. So I need wooden sticks and lashing. This is freaking easy. Okay, let's get the lashing stuff again. And let's get our knife out. Oh. I think we have all the stuff we need for it. Okay, let's do this again. Let's make our lashing. I'm digging it. Now I'm going to show you guys one more thing that I did find when I was out and around. Let's go get the last bit of sticks. I should have an axe on me, don't I? That was right here. I'm feeling more confident with everything in the game. I hope you guys have seen that I'm starting to get into the groove with how things work. I'm still messing up picking up those boxes. I don't know why I'm having such a hard time with it, but I am. I need to make kindling as well again, because I think that was only on our first island, which is gone. And this is a bad habit I'm going to have to break, because if everything is in your area, you should be able to make what you need. Let's go back into crafting. So we need to make... okay. Let me show you this here. So if you guys can see, I've got the tools, which we've been doing. I can't get sidelined. This is something... this is an issue of mine. Smoker. Boom, boom, boom. Okay. So now we need to make the kindling real quick. Start our fire. Okay, so now that this... Before we get into it, because we can do it here. So here is all the stuff that we can do for the buildings. As you can see, there's floors, there's walls. All kinds of things that we are going to have available to us, which is awesome. Great. Now we can also have is in rafts. Aha! So we can make the bases of stuff. So you can use it as like out of tires, out of barrels, out of wood. Now we have buoys. We have 4 of the balls, which sucked because there were 5. Dang it! But that's just us. Propulsion. We can make a sail eventually. We need cloth, which we don't have any of yet, but I'm sure we could get that eventually. But look at this. We can get a boat motor out of all of this stuff. Duct tape engines. We've got the fuel tank. That is in one of our things, which is kind of handy. Oh, crud. Let's go back to our crafting. Hello, building. Crafting. We're making kindling. There we go. Okay, let's pick it up. Oh, that's why there's so much stuff is showing up. I've got the freaking thing in my hand. Okay, let's put this. There we go. I'm so confused what I was doing. Let's get this started so we can smoke some meat, and we'll go and hunt some boar. There's a couple other things we can build in this as well. Like, there's so much crafting that is available to us now that it's not even funny. And it makes me very happy. So now we've got the smoker in a really awkward, weird place. But we can do this. Oh god, why did I do that? I'm probably going to get sick. Yeah. That was great. Lovely. Way to go, Rivet. That's just not good. Now that's going to probably cost us a little bit of hunger and a little bit of, yeah. Okay, there's four of those. I think the buoys were out here. The buoy balls. Now, I don't know how safe it is to swim out here. Again, I've yet to see a shark. We should be able to do that whole spearfishing thing again, which would be nice because there were not fish down here before. This is another addition with the updates, is that we have fish back in the ocean again. Like I said, this is a game that kind of took a turn for the sideways for about, I would say, a good 6 or 8 months. Like, it went in a direction that I did not necessarily like. Barrels. Barrels, barrels, barrels. Okay, we'll just use the axe. Now that those are done, now, my understanding is if I have the stuff with us, we can build it here. There's farming. Rafts. See, now I've got that. I just need to go out and get a lashing. So I'm just going to leave that stuff here. And then we're going to go and we'll build the basis for it. I mean, doesn't that make sense to have a better raft? We can put a sail on it, all that kind of stuff. That's going to be a much better idea. And then we can get a bigger raft that's going to make us much less prone to getting dropped. Oh, good. That makes me happy that there's more clay. I need to get more lashings. Knife. There we go. I need four of these. I know I had some other ones. Ficus tree? Pine tree. I think I'm just going to get wood off of this, right? I can't remember. I think I just get wood off of trees like ficus and pine. Yeah. But young palm tree. I can get little bits and pieces out of that. It's starting. We're starting to get a better grip on things here on the island, which I'm very happy with. Okay. Now, I'm much happier knowing that we're getting some decent clay drops around here. Because the lack of clay earlier was driving me insane. So we should be... I think we've got now enough to make the furnace. Honestly, I think the biggest hurdle we've got right now is lashings. Which is weird. I don't see a yucca tree here at all. Or have I missed it? I mean, I have harvested a fair amount. Oh, thank you, thank you. Clay is everywhere. No, I don't need that right now. Am I missing things? Oh, good. Our fish is ready. That's kind of handy. Uh-huh. Well, I'm full. Let's do... I've got four. Okay. Jeez Louise. Can you get more distracted, Rivet? No, I don't think so. Okay, we'll get that. Let's go pick up our meat. Now, let's go take a look. All right, we've got our... Yeah, don't, you can't eat that lump of clay. Smoked small meat. Now let's take a look at what our health is. We've got one, and then we need two water. I think that works. Okay, now the other thing we need is while we're here. Let's look at our structures, and we want to take a look at the furnace. I need two lashings for that. But I need the boat more. What do I need more? See, this is the dilemma. I don't think I have enough lashings here at the moment to make another one. I don't think they're spawning in fast enough. That means I'm going to have to go on a trek. So that means I would like to get a boat. So let's go pick up our lashing. And let's go make that bit. The other thing I got to make sure I have too. I just want to make sure. Because I'm going to have to make the top for the boat. So the structure. Where is it? Okay, so we need the floor. I need... Okay, we can make a wood raft floor. Or we can make corrugated. I think corrugated would be much better. Okay. So we have all the things we need right now to go out and make the base. And then we'll carry that back. And then the only thing I have to make is a sail, I think. And I'm not too sure. I have to double check it, but I think you can do that with a tarp. I pray. If I can do that without cloth, I would be so happy. And I wish that we could use the radial dial on the mouse wheel. That would make me so happy. It'd be the simplest thing that I could swap between things. Okay, but let's do our building now. So we should be able to make the base of it. So we need that. So we'll just put it out there. And so those are all gone. So stoked. And then we need to do the floor. We said we're going to do the corrugated, right? Apparently I don't have it, so we'll do wood. Okay, so now I should be able to... Give me my hand. Yeah, we should be able to pull this in with us. I'm pretty stoked that we've at least got the one. This is a start. This is a big start. Now, I don't know how many of these you can lash together or join together. I mean, this seems a little wonky and weird. Yeah, don't drown. Do not drown, Rivet. Okay, that was really bad and awkward and weird. But are we there? Okay. Get back here. No, you can't run away. Pull it up on just a little bit. Okay, just don't run away on me. One thing I want to make. Let's see how we're doing. We need water again. It never seems to fail that we always need water. Water, water, water. Building. We need raft. Now we need propulsion. We need a sail. And with that, we need cloth. Dang it. So we need for building, crafting. What do we need for cloth? A loom? Okay, so let's take a look at the loom. It's never going to end. Where is it? More lashings and sticks. It seems like I'm doomed. I just need more lashings. Oh, baby, baby, baby. Let's go get our coconut. I think I left one here. Okay, first things first. Let's get rid of a bunch. There we go. We've got clay coming out of our wazoo. Dang it! I do it every time! Every time! You'd think that I would understand after a while. That's not the one. That's not the one. Are you the one? Yes. See, I'm learning. You can stack things in there. Okay, so let's put this here. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We should have enough clay here right now to make the furnace, as well as let's go real quick, look for more bits for lashings. Because that's really upsetting me that we can't make it. Like, I'm assuming they'll come back tomorrow. But I hate to think that I actually, like, wore this place out of all the lashings. And, you know, I'm thinking that all my running is what's probably doing this for me. Well, there's one there. Get. Pick up. Okay, we'll kill you. And then we'll skin you. Thank you. Gross. Yeah, it's gross, whatever. It isn't gross. You're just thinking it's gross. I'd be happy with crabs. To eat. Okay. Yeah, did I explore this thing fully? Ooh, baby. More clay. Another tarp. I'm just gonna pick up all the junk while we're out and around. I mean, we might as... Oh. Oh, it's a wild potato. Young palm tree, though. I saw you there. I think they're starting to show up again. Day was definitely a lot longer this time. Makes me very happy. Okay, so we got clay. I'm gonna add that to our pile. We got meat. Tarp, we'll drop that here. Wood. We don't need that. Is there any more of these? You know what we can do? We can always check by doing it this way. If we go into our crafting tools, lashings, is I don't have enough. So that means that even in the area we don't have enough. Which makes sense. We're okay. Daylight is coming. It's going to be a thing shortly. We're going to be done with it. We'll drop this down the ground. We'll pick this up. And we'll smoke that. No. We don't need to cook you. We need to smoke you. Why are we having a hard time with this now? What is going on with this frickin' thing? Okay. I saw him wrecking things. He's a little brat. He's just trouble. I think he's just young and rambunctious. Okay, we got meat smoking. I didn't do it again. Jeez. Oh yeah, that's because I was going to... I'm being logical, but I'm just not expressing myself exceptionally well. I was looking for more lashings because I was going to try one last time to get the lashings so I could make the furnace, which means that I could make the thing and we could have a water jug. But I can't, so we'll just do it this way. It's not the end of the world. This does work. Okay. And we should be golden. And I am going to end everything here. I think we've accomplished a lot more. I mean, we've got the basics are getting started. We've got our raft started off over there. We've got a new base here, which is a lot more comfortable than the other one. We've advanced quite a bit more than we did previously. We will start building the base. I think this is a good island for starting. I mean, it's not too far from everything. And that gives us kind of like a point to go around and figure things out. There's a couple of like boats here that are nice. You know, it's a little bit of adventure. And then we can just kind of go off from here and hit these islands and then just kind of make days of it. But anyway, thanks again for all your continued support. And I will see you all in our next episode. Take care, everybody. Bye-bye.